What's your name?
Yeah. Using a using like on everything. But just a scrap piece of wood on top and bottom of the C clamp, just to distribute the clamping force on the on each of those corners. Is helpful.
Okay.
Yeah, just to keep make sure they're tight.
The groove was fun. A quarter inch ply going inside.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
My legs warm too.
What's it?
Wrong way.
That's, I need to get my legs warm too.
Yeah.
I didn't cutting into the rule now.
Yeah. Like, shit. I got my router.
Way too good.
Made a jig. It's screwed onto it. Yeah. You know, it's just a piece of plywood. Two 90-degree plywood down.
No, no,
so I could do the end.
Just a little higher.
Wrong way. But I had a quarter inch bit in the router, right, and I was just going. I had to go bit by bit.
Yeah.
And I broke a bit.
Yeah.
This is really slow.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. And I got a new bit, like a helical cool one, like $40.
Speed up there.
I was like, this will go faster, and I can push harder, and I won't.
That was perfect. Yeah.
And finally, I was like, I have the other quarter inch that spins it the other way.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Which that's what it's for, right? It'll bring way more material going that direction.
Yeah. Okay.
You know what I mean?
Gotcha.
So the router, my table saw shit. I hear it.
Okay.
Oh, shit. No, fine.
Yeah.
So the grooves on the table saw.
Line. Oh, oh nice, dude. Nice touch.
The router sets my desk. $20 I just spent on two broken bits.
Depends on where you are. Yeah. Home Depot.
Just spent $100 on a good one. How much do good bits? One little quarter inch?
I like that quarter inch, like 40 cents on the high
that's
end.
That's
that should have been
It was a Freud or whatever you said.
Uh-huh. Yep.
Fabulous, whatever that.
Yep. Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Carbide chip.
Fine, but good enough.
Yeah.
No. Maple. I'm not cutting like some crazy exotic.
No.
It is harder than I thought.
Yeah.
Come on. You.
I wonder.
Go. Six. Here you go. Let's get a point.
How deep was that?
I could have gotten
pretty deep.
Too deep.
Deep
is better.
Yeah.
the router six. Bit I set, it was like probably I didn't go a quarter inch.
Good size, right?
Less than a quarter inch deep, but I was just pushing.
Okay, gotcha. So on each pass.
That's
not too much.
Quarter
inch.
Good.
Yeah.
I don't want an inch in.
Yeah.
Okay, so 1-6, here we go.
I want to finish this. Snap it.
Damn. And now I'm done.
Yeah.
We'll make that sound.
I was like, the whole play was perfect except I was standing in the middle. So
I didn't do it well.
No. 2-6,
yes. It's like, oh my god, I have that much play to move it? It's like a full 3/4 inches, like you go in and out. It's like, this is too easy. Oh my god, I didn't know that. Couldn't play with it before I installed it. And then I was like, fine tuning.
That's a lot. Yeah,
it's like
whatever I just
72, right? 72?
It's the old.
Yeah. 72.
Where the cabinet face covers it all.
Uh-huh.
And then it like that.
Yeah. You're drilling an inch and three. Yeah, Euro style. Yeah.
Good luck.
And there were some that have, there's no like step screws.
Uh-huh.
So
yeah,
the
82.
Sits in the hole. And some I could have gotten to have no screws in addition to that. It's just like a lever that just makes it bigger.
It's
like,
it's
strong enough.
Yeah.
20 years later,
right,
that's going to hold. It's like I got the one with the two screws.
That's all I've ever used.
Yeah.
Are those from Nostorm?
Yeah. Walking out with a $400 bag of candies. Worth it.
Gotta get it a little higher. High three?
Yeah.
Yep.
The first of the year.
I think I'm half an inch and it melts away. It's warm up again, but.
About three.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
I'm not ready for the infinite time change. You know, it's in and out, right?
Uh-huh. Okay. Yeah. No, just like everyone else. We're talking about independently getting rich.
Then we're 5 hours away.
Right. Here you go. Those time. It's really hard on businesses.
Yeah. You can figure it out.
Still gives you 3 hours to order your sheet.
Or nothing. Yeah.
You get up earlier and
service.
And everybody else gets up earlier.
Destroying me.
Yeah, it's yeah.
Oh! It's been a few years since I got here.
And most of the time they're pretty green.
A few weeks.
Yeah, I think so. I don't know.
It's been a lot. Okay, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, that was kind of hard.
Yeah. 5'10".
Nobody.
Nice, Fred.
Oh, no, that's what.
Red is mine. Your hand raised.
More than two?
Yeah.
6'2",
three. I called you guys having four last time I served, though. That doesn't make sense.
Well, we definitely have five. We definitely have five.
3, 5.
Yeah. No.
Hi, sir. Yeah, 4 or 5.
Nice serve.
Was again? Yeah, nice serve. Yeah, it was in. Yeah, it was in. Yeah, it's a switch, yeah.
His facts were
6'5".
He's driving east on Arm Park Expressway. Passes through Commerce. Pulls out a car, cuts him off, so he pulls him over.
Yeah, that's great. Alright, guys, 6'5". Service.
So the DA questions him, right?
Yeah.
Left. Sorry, I wore that. Hey!
Nice shoulder, Fred.
4 years? Yeah. In the police station, it's within a half mile of it, right? And that's the only police station around our park.
Yeah.
So
6'6", right?
There. Yeah. And when you exit the position, you usually exit on. contour. Oh, yeah.
Say it like this, dude.
Now we're here. Push, push.
Took like 5 minutes to build up.
Nice.
Like how he drives past this every day. And I'm like, so you were definitely heading east on Expressway. Yes.
100%.
Absolutely.
Absolutely.
And you pulled him into the Redwood.
7-6.
How did that happen? But he totally like had the...
Oh!
Did you at every point do a U-turn? And he goes, well, I must have. I said, but
I think you were like a hair late. Like you were like going like this, and then you hit it.
What are you guys at?
17.
Okay, 17.
Did you mention that you did a U-turn anyway?
All right, here we go.
No.
So okay. That can get someone off the hook?
No. That's all I had.
Okay. Is that enough? It doesn't seem that substantial.
My guy was adamant that he did not.
Yeah. What do we have?
18-7. I'm like, dude, the I told him, if the cop's gonna testify, then you cut him off.
Doesn't every cop car have a camera pointing forward so they can see?
CHP have dash cam. Every other cop just have So this guy turned it on after his traffic lights were already on.
9-7.
And then...
They can't keep it on because the batteries?
Yeah, but...
Get some more fucking batteries, man. Have a bank of batteries in it.
Oh, okay.
Bank of SD cards.
Cards.
It's crazy. They should get cameras in there. Set up on top of the car.
Nine?
Nobody wants to be always running. Recorded.
Yeah, that's good.
All of the time.
Nope.
I'm with you.
I can record more of the time.
My bad, dude.
Right.
Let's get two more.
Yeah, I'm okay.
So you guys want to switch? Let's switch.
Yeah.
Part of the job. Should be just part of the job.
I think you should join the union for law enforcement. Give someone on the inside.
You need a mustache.
Yeah. Oh, wait.
That's what the head of my department just sent out an email saying. Time of the year for the
good eye.
Thank you.
The lobbyists for like the criminal branch of the legislature to like come up with
20?
Yeah. What laws do you guys think you lodge now? In my it's a Hail Mary.
We were so close to 10.
There's a special motion that I can file called a fitness motion. Brings into question the obvious issues. It's like excessive force, repeats my time, or whatever. Like, that's.